Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Blood today. Fire and Brimstone. Start me off with a Tesla cannon, which is a good thing because Hellhound. And that cultist just walked into lava. Alright. Also, yeah, I saw you. Oh my god. Can I, like, I come in here? Input, mouse, now bindings? I wish it would just skip the proximity and remote bombs, because, like, I literally never want to use them. And, like, I can quick flip over to 7, but then to get to 8, like, I have to scroll down, like, 4 times to get to the weapon I actually want. Oh my lord. Just fucking Christ. Here, I'm gonna quick save here. Mother of God. I don't even know. Oh, there's a cultist up top. Okay. I don't even know where that came from. Alright. Cultists want to nuke themselves. More power to them. Alright. I missed. Oh, yeah, I missed. Okay, that one did. Alright. Well, let's see here. Map's not really showing me much. I probably could have used one of those hellhounds to get up to there. But I didn't, because I'm bad. Alright. Ah, that can stay there. Oh, we have gargoyles doing gargoyle things. Which basically, this amounts to them being ignored. Because the flying AI is just so jacked up. Okay. Oh.
Locked.
Ow. That's less than... feels good, man. Get out of here, dude! Jesus. Oh. Okay. Bunch of remote detonators. Whoa, hey. Okay. We have hellhounds. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. I don't know if I'd call it music, but the background audio track in this is really annoying me. Less than ideal. Yo, let's make, like, moaning our background audio, because that's a good idea. Also, bats. Okay, ooh, voodoo doll. Quick save. Taking shots from somewhere. Oh, okay, I gotcha. I assume I got them both with that. Can I make this? I don't know. Oh, there we go. I mean, worst comes worst, I could have probably strafe jumped that. Okay. They're being generous with the life essences, which I'm thankful for, considering all the fucking hit scanners that they're throwing all over the place. Oh, hey. Okay. Really? Medkit. Ah. Tesla cannon does do work. Oh. One of those things apparently just had a life seed on it. Convenient. Are you gonna... Really? Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. Yes, it's a waste of shotgun ammo. No, I don't care, because it's a chance to use my shotgun, which is the best gun. I keep forgetting that I have the flare gun. Oh my god! Oh, I saw you over there, you son of a bitch. There's totally somebody in there. Oh, we killed something. I want this. Oh, that's esports. Okay. So we got super armor, a life seed for a shitload of health. We're sitting pretty good. Which I am thankful for. Fuck off. Let's see here. Oh my god. Look at this! The fucking AI on these things, like, sometimes it's just, like, utter trash, and then others it's, like, zero to hunt your ass down, and I just do not. The flying enemies in this game are bad, and no amount of fanboyism is going to make me think differently. Oh. Just a fat dude. Okay. Ah, there's somebody else in here. Alright. I feel less bad about, like, lobbing explosives and shit in here then. I have no idea what that did. Okay, can I get up here? Oh, ceiling. Ah, there's totally a ceiling. Disappointment. Seriously, that bat just bit me. I was betrayed. Son of a bitch. All right, anything up here? No. Okay, we have a locked door. We have a key to this. But what does... Oh. That is a hell of a drop. I get it to come back up. My thinking is that it's probably a shortcut. Probably back down to that ground level where I tried the door and it was locked. Oh my god, get off. No, yes. Seriously, my dude? I think there were hands in there too. That's why I threw a napalm round in there, because we're otherwise kind of hurting for napalm launcher ammo. Much to my disappointment. Okay. Why? Why would I do that? Why did I just throw myself off the ledge? What is wrong with me? The brain damage. What the f- Oh my god, this game, I don't even know. I do not even know. Secrets? No. Alright. I mean, they gave me a napalm launcher ammo, so I'm not gonna bitch, but... Oh, that's just a swinging chain, I saw movement, and I'm like, oh god, a gargoyle. What is... Ooh. The downside is that if I grab that life seed, I'm gonna have to run through like the entirety of this level. Maybe I'll make that jump. But is it worth it for like 35 health? I don't think it is. Knock knock, shitlords. I've got explosives. What? What just... What is even hitting me? Oh my lord. Alright. Alright. I saw that dynamite. Anybody else? Your hellhounds. Nope. Okay. I thought that these were like monsters, but apparently they're not. They're just creepy statues. Alright. No faith. Alright. Alright, apparently that was just a short level. Sure, 10 minutes. So we have the ganglion depths. All right. We're nearing, I think this is an 8 episode or 8 level episode. Why would I do that? Just why? There. Oh, hey. Let's not. Didn't kill him. Because they've got like a trajillion hit points. And I'm out of Tesla cannon. Alright, good talk. Okay, that was an event. Sure, I guess. Quick save. Cowardice. You're chanting. There's some Tesla ammo. Thankful for that. Okay. Yes, let's light ourselves on fire. This is the way. Have I mentioned how much I hate this enemy? We do have health waiting for us back a ways though, so we'll grab that. Yeah, I don't know. The spiders that spawn other spiders are just, yeah, not the best thing. Cause yeah, I was gonna say it seems like you can cheese them if you aim the Tommy gun right. Cause it just kills their spawns and you just mag dump on the things. Yeah. See? Like this isn't anything except a waste of ammo. This is not a challenging enemy. What is this like? Look at this! Like 300 ammo to kill that thing. Absolutely nuts. Okay. We do still have the doctor's bag if I need to heal that way, but the game is being generous. Alright. With the life essences, so I'm not that worried. I'm pretty sure a direct hit from a napalm launcher will kill those dudes. So I'm not too... I should backtrack. We left some, esports. We left some Tommy gun ammo back at the beginning of the level. Yeah, we're gonna go back for it. I don't really care, but it's not that long of a run. And I need Tommy gun ammo. A full drum of bullets. Why would you fill a musical instrument with bullets? We do not need flare. Oh, those are shells. I always mistake the flare and shell boxes. I do wish that the flare guns all fire took less ammo so that I would feel less bad about using it. Cause like as it is, I can never really use it in good conscience. Like I always feel like I'm just wasting ammo using it. It's satisfying as fuck, so I'm like, I don't know. Okay, so we have two buttons. I don't know if one's bullshit. Probably. There. Summon a hell beast? No. I don't trust this, though. Fucking. I don't trust it, and it still pisses me off. Video games. Ow. We got more flares. Ow. One. Yeah, I don't know. The flare gun, like, it's an interesting weapon because, like, its base fire is just terrible, and I basically never want to actually use it for what it's intended for. But its alt fire is so good that it just completely redeems it. Like, give me a mod that makes the alt fire of the flare gun, like, its default fire, and make its alt fire, like, three times the alt fire. Just absolute absurdity. My assumption is that there's bullshit in here. Let's go ahead and take precautions. I hear a head doing the thing that they do. Sort of, what is this gonna do? Ow. Okay. That was... Yeah, okay. I was expecting more. Is there anything actually in here? Secret? No. Just a dark room. Alright, where's the head? Gotta put my headphones on both ears so I can... Using the power of stereo. Not that one. Yes. Not that one. No. That's interesting. Floor is like not a floor there. Is it that one? Apparently it was. Alright, good talk. Freaking heads not knowing how to lie down and rest. Alright. I just, like, I hope that this room with his chanting is just, like, no joke. Absolutely packed with cultists that I can, like, explode. There. Uh-oh. More spiders. Are those the ones that... Yeah, those are the spawners. I don't know, can I throw dynamite through this? Can't tell. No. Alright. Oh, am I gonna have to go down there and fucking fight those things? Yeah, there's a key in there, of course. Ugh. Nope. One. There were like three or four in here. Yeah. I'm thankful that ammo doesn't explode in this. Like, I've played shooters where they pull that shit, like, for realism. And it is always just absolutely terrible. Ugh. That's why. Fucking Christ. No, I'm just reloading. Fuck this. Where? I don't even know. Oh my god. There's something up there. I think we have jump boots. We could figure out what that is. If I can fucking hit anything! Jesus. Okay. Do this. Let's see what we got. Oh, just a shortcut. That's no fun. Another voodoo doll, though. Dude, seriously? Oh, no, there you go. I was gonna say, I would have thought that an napalm round would have killed that dude. Ow! There's grabby hands. I do find it hilarious that they are completely thwarted by even the shortest of ledges. Alright. Yeah. About this room. Yeah. All right, so we'll do the smart thing. We'll save. Okay, that wasn't anything crazy. Give me another napalm launch. Oh, is this gonna take me down to those fucking spiders? I think it is. Oh, I saw you little shits in there. Don't think I didn't. Hiding around the corner. I shouldn't waste napalm launcher rounds on them. I should just, like, nail them with a dynamite or whatever, but whatever. We have napalm ammo. I'm gonna use it. Come on! That is another life seed. Really? Oh shit! Okay, we found the spider. I'm just so bad. Just irredeemably bad. Yeah! It's just like lurking around the corner. Oh my lord, that's terrible. Almost as terrible as watching it like leap at me because I'm nailing it with explosives. Did I kill it? No. Like, why? Why make these things so durable? Make them spawn the spiders 5 times as fast and like give them 1/10 of the health. Look at this. It's absurd. Bad developers. Bad. Imagine trying to pitchfork one of those things. Maybe that's why they gave me the voodoo dolls. Maybe they one-shot them or something. I have no idea. Jank build engine explosion. Oh my god. Now we're screamy, dude. Come on. My guy. Come on, man. Come on, man. Dude. Well, that didn't do it. Like, it's terrible. Like, what is the optimal way to fight these things? It's gotta be just avoid them because they're dumb. Because they're dumb. Like, I don't even think these things attack. They just make spiders, and that's it. And, oh my lord. Okay, let's quick save. Come on, come down here, you fuck. Where are you? Come on, come on. Just kindly fuck off, thank you. Okay. Okay. Yo, dog, I heard you like chanting because it's the only thing you're going to hear for the entirety. Oh, is this? Okay, so this is where the two of them were. Okay, so yeah, that was them that we just killed. All we need is for that to have, like, opened a door that has, like, another 6 of them. I don't think we've had enough spider-related fun yet. And that's cute, they even gave us the spider key. Fuck you, blood. Ah! Oh, this. No way. Yeah, okay. Sure. Quick save. Oh! Again, with the, like, the levels, like, looping in on themselves. I love it. Okay, what do we got? Shotgun and weapons akimbo. Really? Mild worry. I assume that that's a death fall. Giving me flare. Oh, hey. This flare gun. Ah, wait a minute. Ooh, that's a nasty jump. That is a nasty jump. That's a reload, because fuck that noise. Here, we'll just do the Tommy gun. I think it should carry us through this until we bump into, like, the inevitable bullshit. Alright. I'm honestly looking forward to being done with this level because I don't want to have to listen to the fucking chanting anymore. That's one. Look at this thing. It doesn't even know what it's doing. Get out of here, gargoyle, you're drunk. No, not dead. Not dead. Okay. There we go. Fucking video games. Is there anything over here? Let's see. No! Disappointment is our only reward. Oh, is this gonna take us all the way back up to that building? This is like the very beginning of the level. I shouldn't say the beginning of the level. This is that long-ass elevator? No, this is a different long-ass elevator. When the nifty symbol comes... Like, that's a cool lighting effect. I know it's, like, just pre-painted on and everything, but still looks nifty. Oh my god. Alright. Do I know where we are? Oh! Fuck off with that shit. Whatever. I assume we're going down there. Quick save. Like, I don't trust elevators. We've talked about this. Oh, what does this take me? Oh, is this like if we fall, this gets us back? Possibly. My god. Just why? Why? No. I see you fuckers. Uh-huh. I bet we can make that. Fucking dogs throwing themselves off the ledges. Funny. Just say, I bet we can make that jump, but I don't think we actually can. Okay. Maybe we can make that. I bet we can strafe jump that. Yeah. Again, the build engine with the level destruction. Always a cool thing. You'll love to see it. That less so, but whatever. That was pretty satisfying, not gonna lie. I don't even know how many dudes I just killed there, aside from all of them. That's a chunky level. Only one secret. Holy shit. Well, alright. It's looking like the next one is in the flesh, and it looks like it's gonna be a meaty one. And I wanna say, this is the second to last level. So I think I am going to go ahead and call it here. And it looks like we will be finishing it next time. So as per usual, I hope you folks had a good time, and I will see you all next time wherein Blood concludes. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, be the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching!